the 66th Avenue East extension will construct a new street between 20th Street East and 26th Street East here in Fife. That's just to the west of the Fife Library, extending south to the street that crosses 70th with a signal between 20th and Valley. This new street will allow people going to and from Edgewood to bypass the very congested 20th and 70th intersection. And so they'll be able to turn south on 66th and swing around onto 26th and head up into Edgewood through the Westridge Platte on Westridge Boulevard there without going through that congested intersection. This one is primarily being built offline, so the impact of construction is primarily being felt within the development area adjoining the project. So the US Foods warehouse area has the biggest impact. The new street will take a 60-foot swath off the west end of that project. We have reached a deal with the owners of the property and are in the process of wrapping up the construction of some new parking spaces on that property to offset the parking spaces they'll lose when the street comes through. The project is well into construction and will start the major work on the street in the next month or so and wrap up early this fall. For up-to-the-minute information regarding traffic in Fife, please check out the city's website, Twitter, or Facebook, and please sign up for email alerts.